What is 16-move rule in chess? The 16-move rule in chess is essentially a misunderstanding. What's likely being referred to is the 50-move rule, where if during the last 50 moves by each player no pawn has moved and no capture has been made, a draw can be claimed by either player. There's no specific rule involving exactly 16 moves in official chess rules.